Allie.
Busy day for you, isn't it? Well, it's about to get busier. You're going to lead this operation, I'm told.
What the hell is this operation about?
Hey, relax. We wouldn't send you off without the proper information. Recent events have upset our timetable. Getting the reactor online has become our number one priority. It needs to be running, well, yesterday. We're going to have to cut some corners. I'm not thrilled, but it means we'll need to rely on some pre-war tech. You're going to the Mass Fusion building to acquire a Beryllium Agitator for us.
Oh man, I have one of those, but it's in my other pants.
You wouldn't recognize one if it fell on your head. That's why I'm going to retrieve it.
Sounds good. I'd appreciate the company.
Not as much as I'd appreciate coming back in one piece. I don't like going above ground unless there's no other option. But here we are, with our options dwindling quickly. Not to put more pressure on you, but we have to move quickly on this. Word is that the Brotherhood is nosing around the area. We don't want them getting the Agitator before we do. Head on up to the relay, and I'll meet you there.
Can't hide from us.
sign of the agitator. We'll have to search the rest of the building. Well, isn't this fun?
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way.
Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the Beryllium Agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along. You lied to me.
Don't give me that high and mighty attitude. Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on up
there. I can't believe
that's enough.
Since when did science start taking sides?
Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
Dr. Fillmore.
This wasn't really what I planned on doing today.
Going down. your ammo levels.
Blow the conduit! Now!
Will you? I've got things to do.
That's it. That ought to be.
That should do it. Elevator ought to have power again.
Nice.
Thank you.
good place to stage an ambush.
Everything looks green. Something's out there.
That's it.
Who's out there?
Been hearing things all day.
The heck? What was that?
Standing down.
Intruder alert!
Thought I heard.
What?
Got it. Allie.
This wasn't really what I planned on doing today.
Did not see that.
Ah!
There's the reactor. Not a bad piece of work for its time.
The operative words being, for its time.
Combat zone. pay for that.
Got it. Dr. Fillmore.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have any sort of radiation protection on you?
Can I just close my eyes and run fast?
Joking in the face of mortal danger, always a good sign. Here, I got a couple of doses of Rad-X, but I seriously doubt it'll do the job. See? This is why I wore the suit. Look, they worked on the reactor here. They must have had some kind of protection. Poke around and I'm sure you'll find something.
There we go.
Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things from here. back to the Institute with the Agitator.
Let's do this.
Allie.
Well, all we need to do now is get out in one piece.
Hi.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Systems nominal.
looks solid.
Father has done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him. We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your good fortune.
Dr. Fillmore.
I think that was enough excitement for, well, ever. Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you. I'll make sure the Agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.